On the verge of unconsciousness, He-Man strained to understand the voices.
Again, He-Man heard the voices.